All right, today we're gonna change the blade on my LT 15 Go. First you gotta detension the blade. That's what that guy does. Pop open these cabinets. The blade should just be loose and we can take it right off. Got our new blade. Want to make sure the teeth right here, you want the teeth to face towards where the sawdust chute is. So it's on that side. I think everything's a little cold from leaving it out overnight. There we go. That should be good. We'll tension it up and start the motor. Like we're okay.